and glam spooktacular tutorial. My first tutorial is this pretty princess. My vampire voice sucks, so. So today I'm going to be showing you how to get this princess look. So first take a concealer and apply that all over your face, even places where your skin is fine, just to get you a really even skin tone, because princesses have perfect faces. Now taking any foundation, I'm using BB Cream by Maybelline, just apply that all over your face. And now for the eyes, take a cream eyeshadow. I'm using a cream eyeshadow from Revlon in Not Just Nudes, and applying that on my base to give it, around my lid, to give me a good base. And then I'm using a shimmery color in my inner corner and lid. And now I'm using my e.l.f. Villains Evil Queen palette and using like a shimmery red color in it and applying that to my outer corner. I'm sorry if you can hear like pasta making in the background. And now I'm doing a lid face. Okay, now taking my crease brush, I am using a shimmery color from the Maleficent palette from the Evil Queen, and it's like a cream color. And now I'm using my liquid liner and putting a really thick line of liner. And now I'm taking my glitter liner and putting that on to give me a little bit of shimmer. And I'm also gonna put this like right on the edge of my cheek. And this is just gonna make me look like a pretty princess, because you know that's what I am. Taking my falsies, I'm just going to apply those. And these are the natural ones by e.l.f. And I'm curling my lashes now. And I suck at putting on lashes, so I'm sorry if it looks bad. And now I'm gonna be using the baby lips and twinkle. And then I'm going to be using a Revlon lip balm stain in Smitten. And now for my hair, I just left it down and I straightened it. So, and then I have my tiara on, of course, and I got that from Michael's. And then my tutu is from Target, and it was $10, and my shirt is from Aeropostale. I was just looking for a shirt with a little bit of sparkle. Here's my pumpkin! And yeah, I'm blinking, and so yeah, thank you guys for watching this, and I'm just applying, put on some jewelry to make me look like a princess. So yeah, peace, I'm out.